Children. In this land we come from. Of this earth we're made of. With us as future ancestors. Given responsibility to live. We are the future we bring. If we don't care for the land, how can the land take care of us? Same with sky and air we breathe. It's time to remember tomorrow, today. In the reality of we reap what we sow. Reality of life and land is in the seed. Seed has memory. Memory of life. Wild seed memory, keeping alive, up close, face to face with the destroyers and their synthetic seed without memory. Toxic planting poisons in earth and minds. Well-being discarded into maximizing profits, abandoning the children to massive debts. Making the price of freedom unaffordable at the expense of the many to benefit the few. Like a spreading of mad human disease, chaosing minds with liars' promises, seeding old fears with new fears, trying to live in the world of the money man. We need to think our way out of what we believed our way into. How can we show respect to life if we don't use our common sense? Wild seed, life, seeding life. And the earth is our mother. And the land is her flesh. And the water is her milk. And the oil is her blood. And we are her children. We are.